A wonderful morning to my beloved students. Redox Reactions welcomes you back in different types of reactions. So, redox reactions. Redox reactions. We already studied about the redox reactions. There are major five types of redox reactions. First type of redox reaction is combination redox reaction. Second one is decomposition reaction. Third one is displacement reaction. Then disproportionation reaction. Disproportionation reaction. Then the last one is comproportionate reaction. These are the five different types of redox reaction. Combination reaction, decomposition reaction, displacement reaction, disproportionation reaction, and comproportionation reaction. In the notes, this comproportionation reaction is not given, so you please write down your notes. Since even comproportionation reaction is not there in the NCERT also, but it is quite important in the NEET. Two times in the NEET, they ask the question on comproportionation reaction. For the point of NEET, this is very important because they asked two times in the NEET exam. So that let's understand comproportionation reaction also. Let's understand one by one. So combination reaction, decomposition reaction, and all remaining types of reaction we will study now. Clear? Next is, that is the first one, combination reaction. It is a type of redox reaction in which two different compounds or elements, compounds, reacts to form either single product or two products. So two different reacting species reacted to form one or more than one different and new products is called as combination reaction, in which one will get oxidizers and the other one will get reducers. An example? Definitely yes. So examples are carbon. Earlier we have studied when carbon combines with oxygen to form carbon dioxide. In the beginning of the class I told you it is an oxidation reaction. Oxidation reaction with respect to oxygen. Oxygen add adre, adu oxidation reaction. But later on we studied carbon when reacts with oxygen to form carbon dioxide burning, it comes under redox reaction. So this is different. Of course, it is a species, compound or element. This is element. So both are in the element state, both combine to form a compound like this. And I told you, the oxidation number of this element in the element state is always considered as S0. Why? Because it is in free state. Free state. It is free state. And oxygen, it is a gas. Again, it is also free state whose oxidation number is considered as zero. Oxidation number must be zero. Oxidation number must be zero. Why? Because it is elementary state or it is parent neutral state or it is just neutral state. That is elementary state. Free state. Now, when you come here, we know that oxidation number of oxygen in the combined state is minus 2. So oxidation number of oxygen in the combined state must be minus 2. If it is free state like this, it is 0. If it is combined state, then it must be minus 2. Let's calculate. If oxygen is minus 2, what would be the charge of carbon? Charge of carbon. Let's calculate here. CO2. Charge of carbon, I don't know anything. X I kept. Then X plus charge of oxygen is minus 2. Number of oxygen 2 is equal to apparent charge 0 because no charges. Then X minus 4 is equal to 0. X is equal to plus 4. This is oxidation number of carbon. Just calculate. Can I write it here? Yes. I will write the charge of carbon is plus 4. When it is plus 4, the charge of oxygen is minus 2. Why minus 2? Because it is in combined state. Then minus 2. Now what to do? Draw lines. How? Like this. Carbon to this carbon. This carbon. Yes. Carbon to carbon, then again carbon to, sorry, oxygen to this oxygen, yes. Okay, tell me, what is the charge of carbon at the reactant side? 0. What is charge of carbon at the product side? Plus 4. Will the charge increase? Yes, charge increased. If charge increases, then such type of reaction is called an oxidation reaction. Shall I write down? This is oxidation reaction. This is oxidation reaction. Look at the charge here. At the reactant side, the charge of the oxygen gas is 0, we consider because it is elementary state, free state. So, 0. At the product side, oxygen is there, but combined state. So, due to the combined state, the charge of oxygen is minus 2. 0 to minus 2. 0 in the minus 2. And the charge to decrease aitalva. Charge decrease aadre, and the reaction to now yenagiddave, that is called as reduction reaction. Reduction reaction. Total red reaction. So it is a redox reaction where two different compounds or reactant species combines to form one or more than one product where one get oxidized, one more get reduced. This is called as combination reaction. One more example if you want, I can write down. So which is there in the given in the notes. Now see here, what is this methane charge? Methane reacts with oxygen to form two products. One is carbon dioxide, other one is water. Other one is water. What is the charge of carbon? Let's calculate first. Carbon. Carbon dioxide we calculated. Let me calculate here. Okay, I will calculate for carbon. Methane I calculate. Methane.
So this charge is minus 4. Charge of the element which is element is O2. Free state
0.
Carbon dioxide just now calculated plus 4. Carbon is plus 4. Then this is minus 2. Let's draw a line. Minus 4 to plus 4. Minus 4 is plus 4 आगे, अंदर charge है नहीं तो, charge increase है तला, charge increase अब रहेदो, oxidation है तो, 0 इंदा minus 2, 0 इंदा minus 2 आगे दा, charge, आगा गीत में यहन बनी बोदू, reduction अब बनी बोदू, so, two reaction species combines to form one or more than one product. So this type of reaction is called as a combination reaction, where one will get oxidized, one will get reduces. Clear? So the next is second type, decomposition reaction. Decomposition reaction. In the decomposition reaction, is a type of redox reactions in which one single compound decomposes, breaks into two or more than two different and new products. Andre, ondu dodda compound yenide, adu break agi yeradu athava yeradukkinta hechu product anna kodovanta reactions ge naavu kalitheve. Decomposition, decompose agate andre break agate. So decomposition reaction is a type of redox reaction in which one reactant or one compound decomposes or breaks into two or more than two different products. Those products are new products. Any example for decomposition reaction? Let me explain this reaction. Now KClO3, this is called as potassium chlorate. This is called as potassium chlorate. This is called as potassium chlorate. This potassium chlorate is highly unstable. It breaks into two different products on heat. We will write this cross, that is triangular shape, I will write, it indicates the heat. This is nothing but, this symbol indicates heat. Yavagalaru potassium chlorate anna ondu white color compound na heat maadthivo aga namge pure ಏನ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಆಗ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಆಗಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಡ್ತೀನಿ ಈಗಲೇ ಟೂ ಕೆ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಓ ಟು ಇದು ಒಂದು ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಇದು ಏನಾಗಿದೆ ಒಂದೇ ಒಂದು ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ ಅದನ್ನು ಹೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ವಿ ಹೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ನಮಗೆ ಎರಡು ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ಗಳು ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ ಅದು ಎರಡು ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಕೆ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಪೊಟಾಸಿಯಂ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಓಕೆ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ತರ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ ವೆಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ವರಿ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ ದಿಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಬಲ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ ಸೊ ಟೇಕ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಕೇಸ್ ಎಲ್ ಓದ್ರಿ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್ ನ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ನಾವು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ ನಾನು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೆ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಯು ದ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಹ್ಯಾಲೋಜನ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 1 ಬಟ್ since it belongs to the p block element where valency common valency kinta bare bare valency torusutte but generally when you take to calculate you take common valency common charge minus 1 when you calculate it in a different compound different oxidation numbers are obtained so let's calculate for potassium for chloride now charge of potassium first group element plus 1 into number value 1 plus charge of chlorine I don't know it will be x so x into how many 1 plus charge of oxygen minus 2 into plus minus minus only, then you will get minus 6 is equal to 0, then x is equal to plus 5. So charge of chlorine is plus 5. Charge of chlorine is plus 5. So what is the charge of this oxygen? We know that in the combined state, oxygen shows minus 2 charge. Minus 2. This is charge of the charge of chlorine. Fine. Charge of chlorine. Plus 5. Now here, what is the charge of chlorine? Potassium is 1, this is x, so minus 1. Then we will calculate for Kc. So x minus 1, sorry, 1 plus x is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 1. Then charge of this is minus 1. Charge of, charge of chloride is minus 1, this is 0. Why? Free state. So, draw lines from chlorine to charge plus 5 to minus 1. Again, I charge decrease. I tell one charge decrease. This is reduction. And when charge minus 2 to 0, charge increases, oxidation. Charge increases, oxidation reaction. Clear? So this is belongs to decomposition. One compound breaks into two smaller fragments or two different products, where one will get oxidized, another will get reduced. So this is type of reaction. And one more is given in the notes, like decomposition of water. So during electrolysis. During electrolysis, this will get converted into 2 hydrogen gas plus oxygen gas. Now, it escapes when during electrolysis when electrodes are dipped in the solution. Now, what is the charge of hydrogen? Plus 1. What is the charge of oxygen? Minus 2. Then draw line from hydrogen to hydrogen, from hydrogen to hydrogen, then from oxygen to oxygen, oxygen to oxygen. Now one compound breaks into two, so charge is plus 1 hydrogen, minus 2 for oxygen. This is a free state is 0, this is also 0. Now tell me what happens, which one is oxidation and which one is reduction. So here it is, let's say hydrogen plus 1 in the 0 got tied there, plus 1 in the 0 and the charge in hydro, charge down hydro, down hydro idu agutte reduction, ile nido reduction agutte. This is reduction reaction. Minus 2 into 0, minus 2 into ಈಗ ಎಷ್ಟಾಗಿದೆ ಝೀರೋ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಏನಾಯಿತು ಮೈನಸ್ ಟೂಯಿಂದ ಝೀರೋ ಅಂದರೆ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಆಗೋಯಿತು ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಆದರೆ ಇದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಕರಿತೇವೆ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ಸೊ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಏನಾಯಿತು ರೆಡ್ ಆಕ್ಸೈಡ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಕಾಂಪೋಸಿಷನ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್